at the point in my life where not an early bird, not a night owl, just a permanently exhausted chicken.